How about narcissistic sex kitten? That's not really bad.
Coming to work without your shoe.
She's so sad. Because she's never getting out of it.
Thank you.